answer, didn't you? Mm-hmm. I think it's extremely overused. I have a TrackMan. I use V1 video. I have a body track pressure mat. I use them all. I use them all when I need to use them. After 41 years of doing this, Gareth, I think that if I watch the ball flight, I watch the motion, and I look at a different pattern on the ground, after 41 years, if I can't figure out what happened there, then I'm asleep at the wheel. Mm-hmm.